Oh, thank God. Okay. So, I can be down. They're upside down. Are we? The other one was supposed to be all the way down. Understand how to do this. Can I leave? Can I go? No. Oh, I want to know what that scene would have been. Okay, we're just gonna enter. There used to be a door here. That you have for legal. Sorry, my I've gotten outside. To your conviction of being an innocent man. No comment. Can you comment on this person that allegedly killed your mother? Really no witnesses or evidence of any such person. I don't see the relevance of that. That's actually so true. Witnessing something like happened so many years ago before he even came to Knoxville. That they were going to ask and murder charges. That seriously fucked up. Cause he just moved in. He didn't even know the woman. That's me. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if they try to pin that on me too. What about Charlie Mansfield? I have nothing about him that I did was right at the time. I swear, it's just like you're human. We're just never this guy. 18, 12, 13 or something? Maybe 14, actually. He's like still a kid. The viewers are interested in this one. Is it true that you're granted special meals because you're afraid of bullying? I'm not. Of life, okay? I just went along. I don't like when people always pull this. Your trial is still away. I think we have plenty of time. I hate it when this happens. I can tell you. Ugh. Sandy's fault. Happy. She knows it. Only know about Larry. Sorry, I don't have much time. Just remember, you have to get the red ball. So, what he said again. You know, the bridge is closed. Don't forget the red ball. Be afraid to die. Puzzles. There's a cognition key. Some things will appear broken. Do not be afraid. You'll handle it all at once. Everything will be revealed in time. You will know. Honestly, this kind of sounds like some BuzzFeed Unsolved. Like in the beginning. I kind of liked it. Unsolved in the beginning. Where it's just Ryan and Shane. I know it was a different guy at first. Ryan and Shane is like the main ones. And the scene with the that I said I took a picture of, I don't call it. It says, don't forget what I find in the white room. to just showing the Phantom, "Do not be afraid. You are yourself, but you must not speak of this place to others." And then where you see the figure wearing his inmate outfit, you is dead now. That is because it's dead now. It's referencing Dr. Enon. So now Dr. Enon is dead. He doesn't know how though. He doesn't know he was just fell out of the treehouse. But start journaling. I like how the Phantom website just always usually has stuff, but the first episode doesn't even have a description of anything. I also was gonna make this page red. I also kind of draw achievement stuff. I don't think I really got many of the achievements now that I think about it. I don't think I really care though. I just wanna put episode 3 below. So why do we spell baloney this way? I remember watching Jacksepticeye play this. He never realized that was how you're supposed to say baloney. Because this is apparently how baloney is spelled. You're going to tell me baloney. Too weirdly. You're going to tell me it's, if anything, it's like Bologna or some crap. Journaling, I don't really know exactly what happens, but I kind of write down something that I'm just who I am, but Larry. So let's see me in this episode. We meet. Actually, I have a screenshot somewhere on my phone. I think it might have been or something. But he mentioned something about Travis. I don't remember, but he, hell yeah, I will do that. I think Sal. And it's just like, it's fine. I think about it. Because he has like such a high expectation of him. Like, maybe his father is really wanting him. Who Kim? Kim? Brent? I guess I'll write down his last name. Maple Cohen. That's Chuck's last name. And then we meet him. Lunch lady. Robert. I remember seeing Robert for the first time. He was so freaking cool. Morrison. Claire, I guess you don't really know the characters in that. Thought you'd meet more characters in this. Mainly the same. I do call it just achievement. They're Vala Baloney dead. Aww. In a picture in their usual. Oh, so I will never come the full to episode 3. There's something. We'll draw. So I knew it. There's something happening. Those. So first one is supposed to be at the top. Second one is on the bottom. Third one. No, in the middle. Or just the journal in general. Okay, and then we're supposed to fill. I like to. That's why me most on episode 3 to finish episode 3 having a private moment, but you need to get the old journal first thing. Whoa, wait, episode 3 clumpy gear. Hold on. This is a sticky tacky art science lab, a sticky tack science lab. And then you get to the part you go upon a half. So then you can get a cup of jam. Then you get a shot. Then you just haven't done anything yet. But how? So can I read? I can't read. That freaking move on. Get you. Once I complete the intro, I'm gonna publish this. Considering this is a lot louder than that. Goblin has a crush.
that coffee really. I just want to see if there was a comment. I laughed. He's funny to me. He's just eating these freaking. I definitely need to buy more of those coffee ones. Top, bottom, top, middle. I'm literally not gonna wait. Go through that again. That's in red. No. Oh, wait. Wait, there's a color coded? I should color coded that hat. I just put blue. I just want like on top of it. But so it is supposed to be that, but it was so stable. I'm gonna just do this because I don't want to keep closing it and restarting. Bye.